breaking updates coming in. This is from Chandigarh, where Farmers Union is staging a protest march towards the Punjab Vidhan Sabha. 1,000 protesters are walking on the roads of Chandigarh, staging a protest against the Punjab government. The protesting farmers are seeking implementation of the agriculture policy. Let's go across to my colleague Amandeep, joining us on the broadcast. Amandeep, what are the key demands of the farmers who are now staging a protest? We can see a massive number of farmers, over 1,000 farmers who have hit the streets.
Well, absolutely, Pratibha. And behind me, I can give you the sense through the visuals that how the roads of Chandigarh has been completely occupied by the farmers today. They were sitting, they have started their protest yesterday at Sector 34. And today, after negotiating the talks, only 1,000 farmers were being permitted to move towards the Matka Chowk. Matka Chowk is a place which is around 3 kilometers, almost 3 kilometers from Punjab Vidhan Sabha. And their movement has been restricted to that point only. And in fact, now you can see their key demands are that they are demanding to implement the state agriculture policy which was announced by the Aam Aadmi Party before polls. And in fact, they are also seeking the debt waiver to the farmers who have committed the suicides. They are also seeking the loan waiver of the farmers and who are having small chunk of lands. They are also demanding from the Punjab government. So they have started their protest, in fact, on the date of the monsoon session of Punjab Vidhan Sabha. And they said that this protest will remain continued till the entire session. And at the end of the day, if the policy will not be implemented, the agriculture policy will not be implemented, they will plan their next course of action. So you can see the 1,000 farmers are on the roads, and in fact 5 to 10,000
their demands are met. Amandeep, we continue coming back to you for those updates because the protest, like you mentioned, is going to continue. We're slipping into a very quick break here. We'll be right back. Do stay with us.